Hey, Dodgeball, who do you think should be eliminated today? I think Dress might be eliminated since, you know, she screamed at people for no reason.
Oh my goodness, Doorknob. For the last time, I don't care about anything you say, okay? It's getting on my actual nerves.
Look, Doorknob, I didn't mean it that way. It's just I have an anger management problem. Okay, look, I'm sorry, alright? Whatever, Dodgeball, it's fine. I mean, I really deserve it anyways. I mean, I skipped challenge 2. Okay. Alright, you have to stop being pessimistic. Literally, it's really getting on my nerves now. Okay, just because you left with me nothing. Hey, Doorknob, are you ready for our next adventure? I know a great place. Look, I haven't found a map necklace. I really do not even care. But where'd you even find a stupid little map anyways? Oh, you know, I mean, I just,
Oh, hi, Dress. What are you doing?
Nothing. Why? What does it matter to you?
Okay, I was just asking. No need to be rude.
No need to be rude? What do you mean by being rude? I'm not rude!
Yeah, I'm just gonna leave, if that's okay.
Okay, leave, you stupid bullet.
Okay, I'm gonna talk to Darkboard.
Alright, contestants, come down to the elimination ceremony. The thing will start in a couple of minutes as soon as all contestants are gathered up. See you there! Ugh, this sounds super boring.
I mean, come on. It won't be that bad, would it?
Really? You don't think it'll be that bad? It's probably gonna be Lego Brick getting eliminated since he's being a jerk. Plus, he didn't have that much screen time.
Alright, contestants, it's time for the elimination. So, if you guys wouldn't mind going to the elimination area, I would highly recommend it. So, let's go.
Hello, contestants. Welcome to the first elimination. So, today, we received 36 votes, 22 more than last time. Anyways, Stickman, since you are immune, you are safe. Yeah! Alright. The next people safe are Dartboard, Nerf Dart, and Outlet with all one vote all against them.
Fish, don't worry, you're also safe with two votes. Now we're down to our last two, Lego Brick and Dress. Which one of you two will be eliminated? You know what, let's just hurry up and display the votes. And Dress is eliminated with a record of 25 votes, the most ever, which is actually kind of sad.
What? That's not fair.
You know what's not fair? Life. Deal with it.
Alright, it's time to do the third challenge.
Wow, this challenge sounds really boring.
No, it does not. Stop saying that, so rude.
All you guys are mean. Jeez,
I'm trying to be nice.
Okay, Circle, can you explain the challenge today?
Alright, sure. So, this challenge is basically a treasure hunting challenge. I basically just said it in the title, so... Yeah, you have a 4-hour span to find the treasure, otherwise you're all up for elimination.
What? That's not fair.
So if you get the treasure, the first team to get over here to me with the treasure in their hand wins 1, a win token and immunity, and 2, the second team that comes here will win a prize, a special prize. And the last team is up for elimination, tonight.
What?
You heard me. No, go. 3, 2, 1, start.
Ew, this cave is so gross. Oh, it's not so bad. Look at the bright side.
If we find the treasure first, we'll get to leave. Ugh, your optimism is killing me.
Come on, any Star Sprites Team Spirit?
Let's just, find the treasure.
Okay.
It's so wet.
It's just water.
I'm a photo album. There's paper inside of me.
Good point, but let's think positive and look on the most unexpected places for the treasure.
Pfft, whatever.
Come on, it could be inside some rock or on the ceiling.
Well, at least protect my pages.
Okay.
Ow, that hurts.
Ew, you got eliminated?
No. I just got, yeah.
Wow, that's kind of sad.
Hey, at least I didn't get eliminated for being mean.
Really? Are you sure about that?
Okay, look, at least I'm not the first one eliminated.
Look, I don't care, okay?
Oh no, this doesn't look safe. I'm scared.
Ow, what the?
Oh, sorry.
Oh, it's you.
So, why are you here?
Ditched my team because they all suck.
Oh, alright. So, wanna walk together?
Fine, I guess.
Yay! Well then, let's go!
Honestly, Battery, I'm thinking second thoughts about Dodgeball. He's getting too suspicious on this team, especially since he didn't really get, you know, the screen time he needed. Right?
Alright, you're suspicious.
Alright, Doorknob, what about you?
What?
Oh, I don't know what your question was. I'm just gonna walk away now. Come on, Necklace, let's leave.
Yeah!
We're gonna win, right, Cross? Cross? Hello? I wonder, why is he acting like this? Seriously, stop fooling around. Hello? Anyone? I just need to know where the treasure is.
Yeah, me too!
What? Cross talked. Must have been too much coffee or something. Well, Cross, how about you fall towards which direction you think the treasure is?
Stop! This is serious business! We must find the treasure!
What a stupid oaf. This can't be happening. If only he told me where he actually thought it was. We need to stay the winning team at all costs.
Wow, look, Star. Look where your positivity brought us. Nowhere. Like I told you. Hey, at least I was putting in effort. All you did was complain the whole time.
You know, all you did was sit there and complain the whole time.
Nowhere. Like I said, that did something.
Oh, I'm sorry for interrupting, but shouldn't we work on the challenge?
No, because we do not care.
Star, are you going to work on the challenge?
Honestly, no. I'm in the middle of arguing with something that's very important right now, because I have to debate on stuff. So I advise you leave now.
And why were you gone?
Well, I had to,
Huh? Where'd you go? The other side of the cave or something? That was a terrible roast. Shut up,
okay, fine! I'm sorry! I went with Elby, okay? I'm just gonna go.
Blah 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 blah.
Okay, they aren't listening. Okay, I'm just gonna leave.
Okay, Brett, we got this. Just, lay low a little bit. Okay, Cross, have any ideas for this challenge?
Nope.
Go figure. Necklace, where have you two been? Huh? Oh, yeah, we've been adventuring around this cave, because this cave is boring. So was this challenge. Yeah, I can see it from my own perspective, too. So, what you been up to? Oh, trying to teach this dude how to, you know, act normal. But I don't think that's somewhere he would like to go.
I like cheese balls.
That's disgusting. You know what else is disgusting? the smell of the cave. Trust me, you're even getting soggy. I don't know what you're talking about. Ew.
Hey.
Oh, hey.
You okay? Is something wrong?
No, well, I mean, maybe? Nobody laughs at my jokes, okay? I'm not funny.
Well, I guess your jokes need some work.
I guess, but like, I want the team to be happy.
Well, I guess I can help. Ow, my... Ow!
Oh no, help!
Ah, help, we're stuck!
I guess this could work. I'm not 100% sure yet, but I guess. Okay, I think if you press this red button, something else will pop up. Hey, Tabitha, you don't want to fix this?
No.
Okay, it was just a question? Alright, I got a solution. If you can use your device thingy to help me fix this, you think I'm just a tool?
Jeez, what's wrong with you?
It's just a suggestion, jeez. Plus, the contestants only have 2.5 hours left before the challenge ends. So, I'm guessing that may work. If I can get this thing to work, I think... Ooh, I got a solution when it works. Just help me with this.
I don't want to.
Why? You know, you're supposed to help me. Come on.
No.
Come on, please.
No.
Pretty please?
No.
Why?
Because I said so. I don't care.
Ah, this air smells really disgusting. But I don't care. Because, yeah, being eliminated sucks.
You know what sucks? You being here with me. I need my personal space.
Dude, this place is basically endless. Go find somewhere else then. You don't have to sit over here by me.
I mean, you're the only other person here, so I guess.
Are you serious right now? And you sit there complaining the whole time.
Wait, they're fighting again.
Yeah, I don't know why though.
Well, it doesn't matter. Let's go.
Okay, but first, I feel really bad about ditching my team.
Oh, get over it. It's not that bad. It's not like you'll be up for elimination again.
I guess.
Oh yeah, finally found the treasure. Woohoo! Even though it was off screen, I don't care.
Hey, Dodgeball, what are you gonna do with that little
skittle thing? I'm gonna bring this back to Tablet so I can win the reward. Because I'm special and you're not.
Search yourself.
Oh yes, finally, I'm out of the stupid cave. And I also got the treasure.
Yeah, whatever, here's your stupid win token. Ugh, whatever. We'll list it down. No, like a regular man.
Everybody, you guys have 30 minutes to get out the cave, otherwise you guys are all up for elimination.
Oh, great.
Oh, great.
Oh, finally, we're out the cave.
Yeah, I know. It was pain.
Yay, we're out the cave.
Whatever. You guys are also safe. Go stand over there by your pointless team. What's your problem?
I don't care.
About what?
Just go sit over there. Jeez, you guys are all my...
I thought Tablets had great grammar.
Go sit down there or else I'm going to automatically eliminate you.
Sit down? Yeah, I'm standing.
Ha 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 ha! Look what I just got! I got the treasure! How do you guys feel now?
Dodgeball, no one here cares. It doesn't matter.
Yeah, Dodgeball, no one cares about a stupid reward.
You're just mad that I'm doing better than the rest of you stupid, lame, bland characters.
Stupid and bland? What do you mean?
It doesn't matter, Baseball. You wanna understand?
Okay.
Ooh, look at that! It's a rock. Okay, Cross, have any more ideas? So we can suffer more in this cave?
Nope.
You better have some ideas, sir.
Nope.
Cross, you better have some ideas, sir.
I said no.
Hehe, just kidding.
You can actually talk normally?
No.
Oh. Okay. Anyways. What's this thingy? Some type of device or whatever. Looks like someone left something behind. Epicness. So cross.
No, I don't want to do your bidding.
I'm not a slave. And I am so confused.
Oh yeah, Cross, we're getting out alive.
Yeah.
Oh look, two more slow pokes. Whatever, doesn't matter. Everyone else has half an hour anyway.
Wait, half an hour? That's like 20 minutes.
Actually, it's 30.
I know how to count, loser. Hey, look, it's... Oh, what's up, Dodgeball?
Ugh, you two. Ew.
What's wrong?
Nothing. Just being bored.
Stop complaining, Guppy.
I know, but I just...
So you think you could use that in the future?
Yeah, sure. I'll be useful.
Cool.
Yes, we made it out.
What? Why? I just don't feel comfortable with the situation.
Yeah, me too. This thing is so boring.
Do you even know what we're doing?
Of course I do.
Well, sorta.
Oh, Styrofoam Album. Hi!
And where the heck were you?
I was with Music Note. He was showing me his art, since I am an artist.
Yeah, no one cares. Anyways, we gotta complete this challenge. Come on!
Okay, but I'm going to come back after the challenge. I guess, peace soon, boy. Wait, what's the challenge?
You'll figure it out later. Let's just go.
Oh, okay. Let's go then.
If you guys just don't be quiet, I'm going to eliminate all of you. You know what? You know what I think of this challenge? Yeah! Why? Just why? Why would you break the Skittle? We needed that. You know how much that cost me? You know what? Who cares? You won't care. Yeah. I didn't know that. You know what? Just for that, you're immediately disqualified.
Yep, the Star Sprites lose. Go to this stupid elimination thing because nobody cares. Remember, the PA's out, so let's get this done and over with.
It doesn't matter. This show is stupid anyways. And somebody got on my nerves the whole time, which I don't find surprising.
Well, it's time for you to go now.
Anyway, since she's gone, it's time to display the votes.
Since Star and Notebook Paper are immune, they are safe.
Conditioner, you're safe at 0 votes. Now we're down to the bottom 2. 2 females, again, Cuppy and Speech Bubble.
What? Why me?
Maybe it's because you're just bland.
Can't we just get this over with?
I'm sorry for me ditching. It was an accident. But I promise to do better in the future.
Do you still remember the way that we felt when we were kids? Wonder if that place still exists. We live for the moment. If you was a stranger to our lips, I wonder if that place still exists. Yeah, we built castles out of couches, felt fire without matches, made promises without fear of getting burned. Now we're always second guessing. We think happy is expensive, but every time I'm with you, I relearn. It's the invisible things that I love the most. It's the way that I feel when I hold you close. Let me
Oh, hello, fellow objects. I'm Phone.
Nobody cares if your name is Phone.
Oh, hello, fellow objects.
Hey,
I'm
it doesn't
phone.
Matter, Milkshake.
Nobody
it's
cares
team.
If your name
it's
is
Chocolate
phone. Shake.
Oops.
Hey.
Uh-huh. I don't know why that's so
it's
funny.
I'm
it's
leaving.
Chocolate shake.
Good, no one asked for you.
Uh-huh. I don't know why that's so fine. Funny. I'm leaving.
Good, no one asked for you.
Fine.
Oh. Lego brick.
What do you want, dude?
You know you're gonna be out next, right?
Heh. You think I'm gonna get out? We'll see about that, stick man.
I mean, you might, so you can't keep your hopes up too high.
What do you mean? Wait, that doesn't even make any sense. Whatever, I know I'll be safe with like 2 votes. Haha, right?
Yeah, that's so funny. Circle, I'm leaving. But why? I have to go to that thing. I'll be back in a couple of episodes. You host for now, or use that Game Boy thing. I'll see you guys later, bye. Okay then, I guess.